It is time. Time to wake up to a new reality. To a blank canvas that I have painted in with warmth and peace. In my new era, the choice is yours. Whether to live in quiet serenity or bloody strife. To dwell in joyous prosperity or bitter rivalry. You can face each other as sworn enemies or united as brothers. But a storm is brewing, and soon you will discover that even in this new era, one constant remains. There is always something worth fighting for. You have chosen to defy peace. Then you have chosen war with a god.
Mondstadt has fallen, its great army decimated by the legions of Adir, the demon god. But one light still flickers in the ever-growing gloom, the light of the Dark Crusader.
Radiance of Mondstadt withers. Adir's darkness threatens to desolate our world. Ascend to Aureus, my child. As his holy redeemer.
In light we walk.
In light we walk.
Burn their very souls to ash.
Your flesh has been made sacrosanct with the mark of the Dark Crusaders.
I am a man who walks alone, and when I'm walking a dark road, at night or strolling through the park.
Great potential dwells within you, doubtless, for you to be chosen thusly.
Fear of the dark. Fear of the dark. Someone's always there.
yourself worthy of this gift.
By your radiance, grant me the strength to continue to endure these dark days.
Relinquish the lamp, and your suffering ends.
Another unfortunate made a slave to unceasing hunger. I pity you.
Reignite the blessed beacons of Mornstead and thwart Adir's cataclysmic resurrection.
Leave the shelter. Over the mountains. Across the deserts. Go east. Some friends. Be powerful.